Oh my.
Sammy, and Sammy was a bird with a fractured pelvis. So the fracture, we believe, is completely repaired. Both legs are functioning, helixes are functioning. We were going to move her to our big, longer flight time, but we decided because of the fractured hip, we're going to put her in a smaller enclosure and then incrementally increase the size of her house until she gets out to the big thing. Okay, so she has to be weighed. We're going to put a hood on her. Good. Now once she gets out in a bigger pen, she'll be able to bathe herself, clean her tail up. So a pretty impressive set of feet. She's getting to be a pretty feisty bird, as we can see. And I believe it could be a sign of intelligence that she's actually smart enough to bite you with a hood on.
Really?
She can sense where you are, and she's learned to, she touches something that feels like skin, and she'll bite with the hood on.
Very different bird.
She's become very aggressive. Doesn't just chat anymore, she yells.
She wants out of here.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, I just gotta wait for her to calm. Here?
Yep.
So this is the small house that Sammy will be in for several days. And this building, we can actually open the wall. And we'll double the size of her enclosure for a couple of days. So she'll have this one, and then double this, and then she'll go into the 42-foot pen. Okay, be ready to step back, because she's going to go up and hang off the walls pretty much instantly. This is your new house for a little while. Your new house. Okay, we'll let you get comfortable.